Hello everyone, welcome. I'm Tam and I am so glad that you're here joining me today on this masterclass. I'm just getting myself all set up here, so I want to give you all a minute to go grab a cup of tea, glass of water, maybe a little snack that you can have beside you in case you get hungry, whatever you need so that you can give this masterclass the full attention it deserves for the next 90 minutes. So I'll give you a couple of minutes to get yourself organized while I set up over here on my end as well. Okay, now we have some serious ground to cover today. So I'm gonna dive right on in just a minute. But first, I want you to let me know in the comments box where you're tuning in from today. So let me know a little bit about your day, how it's going so far, maybe how you're feeling, if you're pumped for the masterclass. I'd love to hear from you. And in case you're wondering, I am based in Sydney, Australia. I actually live right near the iconic Bondi Beach, and I am so grateful to be living in this part of the world. But one of my favorite things about running these masterclass sessions is I get to connect with beautiful women like you from all around the world. So please let me know where you're tuning in from so I can hear about where you are in the world. And today I am going to share with you the three secrets to naturally heal your hormones forever. So let's dive on in, shall we? So you might be wondering, what am I actually going to learn in this masterclass? I am going to show you how you can make the ultimate shift from struggling through nightmarish hormonal symptoms and feeling out of touch with your body to finally understanding your unique hormones and how to best support them to be free of period problems, acne, and fertility struggles. So who is ready for this? I can hear you giving me a big fat yes because you're ready to learn how to change your life. Okay, now firstly, I want to start off by apologizing. I am insanely passionate about this topic and I have dedicated my life to this since I was in my early 20s. And I am certain that at some points throughout the presentation today, there's every chance I'm going to come off as a little bit too excited, fired up, and energized by this. Now, I'm sure that a lot of you are at your wit's end when it comes to this topic, but I want you to get energized about the idea that there is a solution. Now, I am completely obsessed with hormones, and as you're just about to find out, my own journey has been a huge reason for my passion and my excitement. So I just wanted to say that up front. Now, I'm going to go ahead and switch off my camera now so you don't get distracted by my talking head and you can focus on the slides. Now, because I just can't resist giving you extra value, if you stay with me until the end today, I'll give you instant access to my Heal Your Cycle ebook for free, exclusively to live webinar attendees. So this ebook covers everything you need to know about your period type, which you would have identified in your pre-webinar questionnaire, as well as my top tips to start balancing your hormones. So make sure you stay with me until the end. Okay, everyone, I want to make sure you walk away today feeling really excited and inspired to get your health back on track. So now is the time to turn off your phone, shut down all those hundreds of tabs that I know you have open, and just close your door so you can really give this masterclass your full attention. Now, you might be wondering, am I in the right place? I want you to know you're in the right place right now if you can relate to any of the following. Number one, you are a menstruating woman, or you should be, but your period has gone a little AWOL. You've been dealing with the crushing pain of hormone imbalances for years, and you still haven't gotten on top of your symptoms. Maybe you've tried what feels like 1,000 solutions without seeing any lasting results, and you're just about ready to throw in the towel. Or maybe it's number two, you are a menstruating woman right at the start of your hormone balancing journey. So maybe you've literally just discovered the world of hormones and suddenly this light bulb's going off that maybe this is the missing link between being the best version of yourself versus being controlled by your hormones. Now, whatever your motivation to be here today, I want you to know I am so excited that you made the decision to be here and I fully support you. Okay, I have a couple of goals for this webinar today and a couple of mindset shifts that I'm really hoping you will have by the end of our time together today. Number one is that I want to help you understand that the only way for you to finally be the best version of yourself is to heal your cycle once and for all and get rid of your unique challenges. So whether it's period pain, PMS, hormonal acne, excess hair growth, irregular cycles, fertility struggles, I want to support you to heal your cycle naturally and become the best version of yourself by providing your body with the right nourishment to thrive again. The second thing that I want you to recognize is that the only sustainable way to heal your period forever isn't through fad diets, drugs, vitamins, quick fixes, or band-aid solutions. The only way to get there is by following a proven, personalized framework that has worked for thousands of other women to take the confusion and overwhelm out of using scientifically proven, natural ways to heal your cycle. So, to recap these two really important things. Number one, I want you to truly believe that healing your cycle naturally is possible and that it's the only way to becoming the best version of yourself in the long term. Number two, that the only way to naturally heal your cycle in the long term is through a personalized, proven framework to get you there. Now, before we go on, I want to do a little bit of an introduction. So in case you're wondering who I am, here are a couple of photos that will tell you a bit of a story about my life. So I love traveling and trying new food. So that photo on the left is me in Malaysia a few years ago, enjoying some delicious street food. The middle photo is my little family being silly and hanging around at home. And the photo on the right is me in my virtual nutrition clinic doing what I absolutely love, which is working with women to get their health back on track. Now, like many people in the healthcare world, I have had my fair share of health challenges. It took me 10 years to get the answers I needed to get better. I spent an eternity in denial, distrusting the signs my body was using to communicate that something was wrong. So before we dive into all the life-changing information that I want to share with you today, I first want to just take a minute to take you back to the start of my own personal health journey that really led me to where I am today. So I was exactly where you are now 10 years ago. I was in a war with my hormones. Now, to help you tell my story, I'm going to show you something really, really personal that honestly, I never thought I would share with anyone, let alone on a webinar with people all over the world. But I want to come clean with you all because I know that so many of you in this masterclass are going to be able to relate. So are you ready for some really shocking photos of my journey? Here we go. I took this photo when I was at rock bottom. I was 5 years into my health journey. I'd been dealing with crazy amounts of hair loss, relentless skin breakouts, bloating, IBS, and seriously irregular periods. When I did finally get my period, it was incredibly painful and it would leave me bedbound, taking days off work or study. I was so anxious that I couldn't leave the house. My gut health was so terrible, and honestly, my PMS was so bad that my now husband would literally have to stay at his parents' place when I could feel it coming on. Around this time, I was finally diagnosed with polycystic ovarian syndrome, or PCOS, but I walked away from the doctor's appointment feeling even more disheartened, and I'll tell you more about why that was in just a minute. My hormones were horrendously out of whack, and I spent years in denial. I was ruining my relationship, my job at the time was unraveling because I had no confidence in myself, and I barely left the house to see my friends and family. In short, I was miserable and feeling broken. And the worst part was, I had no idea why. I knew somewhere deep down there was a vibrant version of myself ready to be reborn. But did I have the energy to do it? Could I actually do it myself? I'm sure so many of you feel the same way as I did, stuck. But the problem was, like so many of you, I had literally no idea where to start. My mind was boggled. Now, you are all one step ahead of me because you're here ready to take action versus I was stuck in a world of overwhelm and denial. When I finally learned that a hormonal imbalance called PCOS was contributing to my symptoms, I tried booking a doctor's appointment to get some more advice. But I left even more disheartened because I was told that the only option was for me to go back on the pill or try to lose some weight and exercise more. Now, Have you heard these lines before? I don't know about you, but when I had been struggling for literally years, trying every diet and new fitness program under the sun without any results, this felt like the biggest slap in the face. I kept asking myself, why can't I figure this out? It sounds like the answer is so simple, but the more I try, the harder I fail. So I figured there was no other way, so I started taking the pill. And after a few months, most of my symptoms were still there, so I knew this wasn't the solution that I needed. So a year or so after that, I ditched the pill. I decided that if no one else was gonna help me, I needed to help myself. So I made a plan. It sounded crazy to some, but I was gonna heal my cycle once and for all by learning everything there is to know about how to balance your hormones naturally. I saw dozens of doctors and natural practitioners. I spent thousands of dollars on supplements and I went on every fad diet there is without any results. I'd already spent at least $20,000 by this point on specialists, supplements, fads on Facebook, books, you name it. But nothing was working. I wanted to go deep on the science of hormonal health instead of relying on the opinions of others and treating myself symptom by symptom. Now, the approach that I took is not recommended. I spent 5 years at university, $50,000 on a Bachelor of Nutritional Medicine, $10,000 trialing supplements, $10,000 on medicines, $10,000 on fad diets and microdermabrasions, and thousands of hours in the library researching. I would not encourage you to do this, but it did get me where I am in the end. So by 2015, I had gathered a wealth of knowledge from thousands of hours studying the science behind how women can balance their hormones naturally. I'd created a framework for healing hormones permanently, and I used myself as a guinea pig for this, as well as tweaking and experimenting my framework for years after that with clients in my one-on-one clinical practice. My skin was clear, my cycle was finally regular and pain-free, my vibrant energy returned, I was finally feeling like myself again. Fast forward a few years and I had repaired my relationship, gotten married and conceived my beautiful daughter after only 3 months of trying. After being told by my doctor that I was going to struggle to conceive naturally, this felt like the ultimate testament to all of my hard work repairing my hormones. It took a lot to get here, but I finally did. I'd done what I set out to do and I'd healed my hormones once and for all, and I received the most incredible gift of all, a beautiful, healthy baby girl. I spent 10 plus years and tens of thousands of dollars trying to sift through the rubbish that women are fed on our hormone balancing journeys. But let me just back up a little bit. After I'd healed my hormones using natural evidence-based strategies, there was still something missing for me. When I got on top of my hormone imbalances, my personal journey decreased intensity, but I wasn't done. I didn't want to just hoard that knowledge for myself. So I went back to university, yay, and I did a Bachelor of Education so that I could learn how to turn my knowledge into a teachable framework. Now that I'd healed my own hormones, I made it my mission to help thousands of other women around the world. I spent 5 years seeing clients full-time whilst also studying education to learn how to best turn my knowledge into a usable framework for women everywhere. I was able to practice my framework on my clients that I was seeing in my nutrition clinic, and I discovered the ideal amount of time that you need to implement my 5-step framework. And women were seeing dramatic changes in just 8 weeks. I made it my mission to bring this to women all over the world who were doing it the hard way. It turns out 99% of women are trying to balance their hormones the hard way. So what is the hard way? Well, it goes like this. Take hormone suppressing drugs like the pill or Accutane. Hide your hormones in the workplace. See doctor after doctor who just tells you to lose weight, do more exercise, or come back when you're ready to get pregnant. Buy thousands of different supplements. Address individual symptoms instead of making holistic changes. Ignore what your body's communicating to you. And really, this cost me $20,000 to do all this, and I still had to do a $50,000 degree and many more hours of work trying to figure it all out. Well, if I'm honest, the hard way is BS, and it makes me mad that women have to put up with this. Now, I know this probably isn't your first webinar or your first go at trying to solve your hormone issues. And if you've failed at balancing your hormones before, I want you to know it's not your fault. There is a lot of information out there and it is super confusing to know where to even start. If you're concerned that you're never going to solve your hormone imbalances, I just want to put those fears to rest now. You can do this, you just need the right support. Big pharma, doctors, and huge supplement companies, they want you to believe that you need thousands of supplements or hormone-suppressing drugs to have a normal cycle. Well, I'm here to tell you they are wrong. These work in cycles of addiction that suppress women and hold our entire gender back from being our most vibrant, beautiful selves in the name of corporate greed. It's sad. My difference is I want to see you living your best life. This is why I'm committed to giving away huge amounts of free value on my website and my Instagram page and only working with those women who really want my guidance. Now, I know that you have a dream about the person that you want to be, full of energy, clear skin, luscious hair, pain-free periods that run like clockwork. In the past few years, I've had the opportunity to heal thousands of women's hormones, but it wasn't always this way. So I'm going to spend the next 45 minutes teaching you that it doesn't have to be the way it is. You can heal your hormones forever using a personalized, proven framework to ensure your success. All right, so as promised, here are the three secrets to heal your period naturally forever. Secret number one, how to use a proven individualized framework to balance your hormones by getting to the root cause of your struggles and treating your whole system, not just the symptom. Secret number two, how to escape the confusion and overwhelm that comes with freeing yourself from hormonal hell. And secret number three, how to stop wasting time and money with doctors, specialists, and nasty hormone suppressing drugs and actually get your time back. Okay, secret number one, how to use a proven individualized framework to balance your hormones by getting to the root cause of your struggles and treating your whole system, not just the symptom. Now you get to see the magic that I have been working on for 10 years. So like I mentioned earlier, my job wasn't done yet. I wanted to build a framework that I could bring to women based on the countless hours of research that I did. I built this framework by working with hundreds of women in my one-on-one practice, as well as using myself as a guinea pig. I figured out the exact steps at work, what you should eat, drink, think, and do to heal your hormones. And of course, the hormone harming traps to avoid. The idea behind this framework is to put you on a path to success to quickly change your body, instead of spending years getting bogged down on the sea of quick fixes, pills, and drugs. To help you get answers in weeks instead of months or years. Now, I'm going to talk to you about my 5-step protocol to balance your hormones forever. No quick fixes, no band-aid solutions, permanent changes to your health. So here are my 5 steps to hormone harmony. Step one, eat a hormone balancing diet. Step two, stabilize blood sugar. Step three, support gut and liver detoxification. Step four, decode your unique cycle. And step five, live in sync with your cycle. As we go through, I want to tell you how I came up with this framework. So step one, the hormone balancing diet. Now, I have not always eaten well. I'll tell you now, my favorite foods are pasta with crazy amounts of melty cheese or a big pizza on a Friday night. And I used to eat this way all the time until I decided enough was enough. So I followed the standard low-calorie, low-fat diet. I tried so hard, but it didn't work. Now, let me tell you about a friend of mine who had incredible health. You know those friends who seem like they just effortlessly enjoy perfect health, stable weight, and clear skin while you're slogging yourself to have even half the results? We were the same age, we had a similar body composition, and at the time, we were taking the same supplements and using the same skin creams. But her cycle was perfect. She had clear skin, regular cycles, and no PMS. I found it really frustrating, but also intriguing. The only thing that was different to me was her diet. She lathered her toast with butter, she ate full-fat yogurt, and she added olive oil to everything. While I ate my boring margarine, low-fat yogurt, and fat-free dressing, thinking I was doing all the right things. She didn't care about fat, she didn't care about salt, she didn't care about calories, like, at all. And although I wouldn't come to learn it until years later, this was the key to unlocking deeper results for myself and with so many other women. It is the foundation of hormone balance that everything is built on. From this point onward, I spent years calculating the exact diet that is best for women with all types of hormone imbalances and implemented this into my framework. And I tell you what, sister, if you've been counting calories and failing, do not beat yourself up. Women try and fail over and over because they are overwhelmed by rigid and restrictive diets that are honestly completely unsustainable in the long term. I teach a way of eating that follows the 80-20 principle. So 80% of the time we focus on filling our plates with nutrient-dense and delicious foods. So no calorie counting, just an abundance of hormone-healthy foods. And 20% of the time we choose what I like to call soul foods. So hello, cheesy pasta for me. Eating this way makes it possible to keep making healthy choices that nourish your hormones in the long term without feeling deprived and falling off the wagon. This is one of the biggest secrets to healing your hormones and nourishing your body that no one wants you to know. You don't have to do it 100% of the time. Once you know the right foods to provide your body with the building blocks for balanced hormones, you can add them into your life in a sustainable way. Which brings us to step two. Now, can we just talk about cravings for a minute? When I was pregnant in my first trimester, I had such intense cravings for salted crisps that by month four, I'm pretty sure I was growing a giant chip inside of my belly instead of a baby. Now, those cravings were intense, but let me tell you, nothing compares to the sugar cravings I had when my hormones were out of whack. I've worked with clients who told me that they drove to the supermarket at 1 a.m. to satisfy their chocolate cravings, and I get it. I used to need a sweet treat after every single meal, and if I didn't get it, it was all I could think about for literally hours. If you can relate to this, it can feel like something is wrong with your willpower, right? Like, why can't you just ignore those cravings like everyone else? What I want you to know is it's not your willpower and it's not your fault. It's your hormones. Imbalanced blood sugar is the number one driver of hormone imbalances and sugar cravings. So when your blood sugar is out of balance, your body produces more of a hormone called insulin. And this hormone causes your ovaries to produce more testosterone, as well as lowering an important protein called sex hormone binding globulin, or SHBG. So SHBG is responsible for mopping up all that excess estrogen and testosterone in your blood. So when it's lowered, our hormone levels increase, leading to all those really frustrating symptoms like acne breakouts, weight gain, irregular cycles, mood swings, and period pain. Learning the simple ways to keep your blood sugar stable is foundational in promoting hormone balance, particularly if you have PCOS, because this predisposes you to have issues with insulin. Once you get on top of your blood sugar, I promise those crazy sugar cravings will disappear. So by now, is this starting to make sense? Wouldn't you love to not feel controlled by your cravings? Sounds pretty great, right? Okay, so let's just recap this for a minute. So from step one, we have the right nutrients coming in to support hormone creation in your body, and we've found a way to make this enjoyable and sustainable so it's not just another fad diet that you fall off the wagon after a few weeks. From step two, we've addressed one of the biggest influences on hormones becoming out of balance in your body, your blood sugar. Now, in step three, we support your gut and liver detoxification. Why? Well, in my countless hours of research and study, I discovered that not addressing the way your body gets rid of hormones after they've served their purpose is a little bit like seeing the oil light on your car dashboard turn on and continuing to fill your car up with fuel and keeping on driving. So sure, you've got the right fuel coming in to run your car, but if you can't get rid of the waste products efficiently, you're going to run into some pretty serious problems down the road. Now, our liver and digestive systems are the two places which are responsible for breaking down and excreting used hormones. So when these aren't working properly, old hormones which are waiting to be excreted can be reabsorbed into your bloodstream and contribute to some seriously out of balance hormones. To truly balance your hormones, you need to make sure your digestive system and liver are functioning at their best. Okay, sisters, are you getting this? We have to support your hormones right from the point of their creation to their excretion from your body in order to keep them in balance. Okay, so now you've got the right nutrients coming in to create your hormones. We're making sure they don't become out of balance whilst they're serving their purpose in your body. And then we've supercharged your body's ability to clear them out of your system. And this leads me to probably the most important step of all, decoding your unique cycle. When I first healed my hormone imbalances, I literally wanted to shout from the rooftops. I thought I had it all figured out. I wrote up an incredibly detailed plan of everything I'd done to heal my hormones. I made beautiful laminated copies and I started sharing this exact plan with all of my clients. Now, my clients were coming to me with a whole range of different hormonal symptoms. Mood swings, period pain, PCOS, periods missing altogether, periods coming too frequently, hair loss, hair growth, you name it. For about 2 in 5 of the women that I shared my protocol with, my personal plan worked incredibly well. I had women turn their health around who had almost given up hope. But for the other 3, they saw no changes at all. I was stumped. Because they were all hormonal in nature, I just assumed that each woman could follow the same plan that I did and achieve incredible results. This was one of my biggest learning curves. I realized I needed to empower women to decode their unique cycle and hormones so they could tweak my protocols to suit their own root cause. This is what led me to create entirely individualized programs to each root cause of hormone imbalance, and then empower my clients with the tools and resources to implement these themselves. All right, so by this point, you've supported your body to find hormonal balance, you've addressed the root cause of your hormone symptoms, and you're finally free and living without the pain of irregular cycles, acne, hair changes, and period pain. So, your journey's over, right? Wrong. The final step of my 5-step framework is to learn how to live in sync with your cycle so that you can not only live symptom-free, but you can actually maximize having hormones to be the best, most productive, vibrant, social, and sexy version of yourself. Let me tell you about one of my clients, Amy. So, unlike most people I work with, painful periods, acne, or fertility struggles weren't the reason that she walked through my door. Amy was an incredibly talented manager heading up a team in a large marketing company. She came to me because she could not figure out why on some days she would smash her workout at the gym, absolutely nail her pitches at work, remember every little detail about a client, and then be able to head out for after-work drinks, easily chatting and networking away all in the same day. But then on other days, she'd barely be able to pull herself out of bed to the gym. Every minute in her HIIT class felt like torture. She mumbled and messed up in meetings. And after work, she just wanted to hide under a blanket and not speak to another soul. She told me, "I feel like I'm a completely different person some days of the month." Now, who else can relate to Amy's story? She was desperate for a promotion, but every time she got close, she'd have an off day and ruin her chances. What Amy was describing wasn't a problem with her work ethic or even a problem with her hormones. She was actually experiencing the ebbs and flows of having a menstrual cycle. What Amy didn't realize was that your hormones fluctuate throughout the month, and this means that so does your energy, motivation, ability to socialize, work out, and even be intimate with your partner. That's why the final step of my Hormone Harmony framework is to learn when in your cycle to schedule everything from meetings to exercise to sexy time in the bedroom. Once Amy learned this simple framework, she started organizing her calendar around when she'd be bursting full of energy and when she'd need a little bit more quiet, withdrawn time. The very next month, she scheduled a meeting with her boss on the day she calculated she'd be most on fire, and she finally asked for that well-earned promotion. Now, how cool is this? Wouldn't you love to be Amy and know exactly when to schedule all the important things in your life for maximum success? Once you understand your different menstrual seasons, the world literally opens up for you. Okay, so you might be thinking, who does this 5-step framework work for? Now, I want you to know it works for women with irregular cycles, women with hormonal acne, women with PCOS, women with PMS, women with period pain, women with no periods, women who've recently come off birth control, and women who are struggling with fertility. Now, you might be saying, but I need a more personalized approach because my symptoms are so unique. One of the most important aspects of my framework is the ability to create a personalized roadmap based on your unique hormonal symptoms and root causes. So I want you to see how this actually plays out. So let me just walk you through 2 of my clients who've used my framework to address unique challenges. Okay, so firstly, this is Laura. She lives in sunny California and she has PCOS. And in 2016, she was dealing with painful breakouts around her chin and jawline, irregular cycles, hair loss on her head, intense sugar cravings, and weight that just would not budge no matter how hard she dieted and hit the gym. She'd also been trying to conceive for several months by this point with no success. Her doctor had given her the really unhelpful advice of just lose weight and exercise more and come back if you're still not pregnant in 12 months. Now, I know there are so many of you on this webinar today who feel like you are living out Laura's exact story, am I right? So, Laura decided to try my framework as her very last resort before heading to a fertility clinic as she approached that dreaded 12-month mark. Following the Hormone Harmony 5-step framework, she tweaked her eating style to follow a lower carb, higher fat diet, and she added in personalized vitamins to reduce testosterone production and support her insulin sensitivity. She also switched from running long distances every day to short HIIT workouts 2 to 3 times per week and more restorative exercise on the other days. After following the framework for 8 weeks, Laura's sugar cravings disappeared completely, her acne cleared, her hair loss slowed, and her periods regulated from more than 60 days apart to 32 days. She still had a bit of weight to lose, but she told me she could not believe how much better she felt in her own skin. Then, 6 months later, Laura conceived a beautiful baby boy naturally, despite all odds. How incredible is Laura's story? I know firsthand what it feels like to think that you'll never be able to conceive naturally, so this is a really big deal. Okay, now let's chat about Ellie. So Ellie lives in Auckland, New Zealand, and she had completely different issues to Laura, but she was still able to use the 5-step framework to heal her cycle. I wanted to tell you her story to highlight how the 5-step framework can be applied to anyone with hormonal imbalances with the right support. So Ellie was able to rid herself of the excruciating pain that drove her to spend 10 years taking the pill on and off. She knew she couldn't use this band-aid solution forever, but every time she stopped taking it, she would spend the first 24 hours of her period vomiting and lying in bed in pain. Ellie described to me the rivers of blood that soaked through clothes and made her terrified to leave the house. Ellie's story is a classic example of having too much estrogen. Now, some of you might relate to this after you took the pre-webinar questionnaire. Following the Hormone Harmony framework, Ellie set herself up for success to come off the pill by addressing some underlying gut issues that had been preventing her body from detoxifying estrogen properly. She also added in specific foods to her diet to support her liver and gut detoxification of estrogen, as well as some specialized vitamins. And she started having a magnesium bath twice a week. After 8 weeks of following the framework, Ellie decided it was time to come off the pill again. She reluctantly took that last pill, she blocked her calendar for 3 days, and she waited for that horrendous pain to arrive. But lo and behold, no cramps, no rivers of blood, just a mild dragging sensation and a pretty good excuse to curl up in front of Netflix for a couple of days. Now, how incredible is Ellie's story? Can you imagine not having to deal with the excruciating pain she went through every month? I love that she was able to find a lasting solution instead of needing to rely on birth control. Now, I hope these two stories have helped you see how the 5-step framework can be applied to very different hormonal imbalances, just so long as you have the right guidance. All right, here's one thing I really want you to understand. You can heal your hormones forever. But to heal your hormones forever, you need a proven, personalized framework to get to your root cause of your hormonal imbalances and treat your whole system and not the symptom. Are you guys getting this now? I'm just gonna have a sip of water here. Okay, this brings me to the second secret to balancing your hormones. You can escape the confusion and overwhelm that comes with freeing yourself from hormonal hell. When I first started my journey to hormone balance, I had literally no idea where to start. And when I finally did start, I tried to do everything at once. I remember one day where I booked in to see 2 specialists, 1 acupuncturist, and 1 naturopath, and get a dermal treatment all on the same day. I actually laughed at the time, but I was so desperate. It fast-tracked an experience that many of us with hormonal issues have had. I was asked to eat healthier, lose weight, take hundreds of vitamins, drink this tonic, buy an expensive microdermabrasion kit, drink some green tea, drink less coffee, stress less, exercise more, stop drinking alcohol, stop eating carbs, stop eating FODMAPs, just eat healthier, wake up at 5 a.m, meditate, try goat yoga, do HIIT training and intense exercise, do slow movement, eat more fat, stop eating out. And I was like, whoa, that is a lot. After implementing some of the recommendations, I had some short-term results, but I had no idea what was driving the root cause of my symptoms. I was so lost. I thought, damn, this is all too hard, and I nearly gave up. But as you've probably guessed, I am a very determined person when it comes to healing my hormones. By now, I knew I needed to get to the root cause of my period problems. So this became the foundation of my research. I wanted to start from the inside out. I wanted to treat the system and not the symptom. Now, believe it or not, this is actually the standard approach for treating hormone imbalances. I call it symptomatic treatment versus systematic support. Now, many of you will be familiar with symptomatic treatment. So you go to your doctor because of your acne or your irregular periods, and the solution you're provided with is to take the pill. Sure, okay, it clears your acne up for a little bit while you take it, and it feels like you have a regular period because it arrives when you take the sugar pills, right? But by now, I hope that you understand this can never actually fix your hormone problems. So as soon as you stop using this Band-Aid solution, your symptoms will likely return, and often with a vengeance. This is because you haven't addressed the whole system or the root cause of why you're having these symptoms in the first place. Have you had this experience before? Or maybe like me, you received a PCOS diagnosis or you struggle to conceive and you've been told that your best bet is to take an ovulation-inducing drug or just go straight to the fertility clinic. Now, I don't blame my doctor one bit for this advice. You see, the thing is, most doctors only receive a single lesson on diet and nutrition throughout their entire degree. Crazy, right? In comparison, they spend several years learning about the best drugs to use for different symptoms. And that's a good thing, right? Because I certainly would not want my doctor prescribing me the wrong medication. The reality is, there simply is not enough time for your doctor to learn about the importance of eating the right foods and nourishing your body to reverse hormonal issues. So this is why you might only just be hearing about the importance of nutrition for your hormones for the first time today. Is this all starting to make a bit more sense? All right, let's talk about my systematic approach. After everything I went through, I wanted to empower women to know their bodies and their cycles by understanding the root cause of their hormonal imbalances to simplify and accelerate your journey to success. The systematic support framework goes like this. Step one, find a mentor or guide. And this is so critical for me, and I'll expand on this in just a minute. Step two, get that mentor to support you to uncover your hormone imbalance root cause. Step three, tweak the basic principles of eating for nourished hormones to suit your unique root causes. Step four, choose vitamins and supplements that address your unique root cause so you're not taking hundreds of vitamins, just the most indicated ones for you. And finally, step five, make simple lifestyle changes that are most impactful for your unique challenges. By now, hopefully this is all starting to sink in. Every woman requires a different roadmap to heal her imbalances. This is why step one is so critical. With the right mentor or guide, you can find the root cause of your symptoms and you can support your whole system to find balance again instead of drowning in all of the conflicting advice out there. Take me for example. I was completely lost, confused, and feeling defeated. Even if I had all the knowledge that I have now, I don't think I would have had half the success in healing my hormones without my mentor, Lisa. I met Lisa in my final year of studying nutrition, and she mentored me through some of the rockiest times of my life. As an experienced naturopath, she helped me sift through all of the research and conflicting advice to work out what was actually relevant for me to implement and which parts I could just toss aside. I am incredibly grateful for her support to this day, and I know I would not have had half the success that I did in healing my hormones without her. Lisa was able to guide me on my own journey to success and support me to find answers where I thought there were none. And thanks to Lisa, here's where I am now. I've addressed my chronic gut issues, I've tweaked my diet to support my unique hormonal imbalances, I've balanced my blood sugar, I've gotten rid of my crazy sugar cravings, I've resolved my hormone imbalances, and most importantly, I know what to do if my symptoms start to show up again. I have the knowledge now to tackle anything that comes my way. And it's my aim to both provide the knowledge as well as mentor women like you through their journey. Like Jade, who followed my five-step framework and said, I absolutely loved the support that Tam provided me. It provided me with great insight into how to manage the symptoms of my PCOS. I didn't get educated by my doctor, so I feel so lucky to have seen Tam's advertisement on Instagram because now I finally have the knowledge about my body and how to support myself. How incredible is Jade's experience? It's amazing to think that she finally has that knowledge to take care of her body and her PCOS. And Jazz said, Tam is so honest and understanding. One thing I love about her method is that her expectations are realistic. She gives great insight into background information that can guide lifestyle changes that are best option for you. And Isabella, who said, I loved being part of the Hormone Harmony group. Tam was quick to reply and I would always have additional advice when needed. And finally, Laura, who said, I still speak of Tamika as one of my favorite teachers. Her ability to listen to every one of her students, give each woman her undivided attention, her beautiful spirit and passion made me look forward to Mondays. I am so thankful for you, Tamika. This sort of stuff seriously lights me up because it is my passion in life to support these women and make them feel heard. More than anything, I want to prove to you that you can do this without the confusion, overwhelm, and difficulty that comes with healing your hormones for good. You just need a proven framework to support your body to heal your whole system, not just treat your symptoms, and a guide to take you on that journey. All right, on to our final secret number 3, how to stop wasting time and money with doctors, specialists, and nasty hormone suppressing drugs and actually get your time back. Now, I have nothing against doctors. My mum is one of the most amazing doctors and people you will ever meet. But I do have something against how they treat hormone imbalances. For those of you with conditions like PCOS or endo, you know this story all too well. Just lose weight, take the pill, take Accutane. I remember at my lowest point, I went to see a holistic doctor about my hormonal acne. I left with a script for Accutane. I'd never felt more defeated. I remember so distinctly, it was in the middle of winter and I was standing crying in the pouring rain, crying my eyes out as I waited for the bus. I was broken and broke from this journey. I'd spent $20,000 on doctors, tests, medications and supplements and countless hours making no progress. Not to mention the thousands of wasted hours of productivity lying on the couch, too unwell to go to work or too embarrassed to leave the house. I don't even want to calculate the things I could have achieved during that time. I hope that if nothing else, this webinar has helped you see that the approach I took is not the only way. You can fix your period if you treat your system, not just your symptoms, with a proven framework and a guide to get you there. Now, you're probably thinking, Tam, I want to balance my hormones, but I just don't have the time. And let me tell you, you are 100% right. You do not have the time to do what I did and spend 10 years like I did, or maybe even way more, trying to figure out how to fix your cycle. And you do not have the time to see a billion doctors and natural health practitioners to sort it out. And you can't afford the hours of lost productivity, the wasted energy, the relationships ruined from not understanding the science behind your cycle. But do you have 5 spare minutes per day? Do you watch TV, go on Facebook, Instagram, read the paper, go into a YouTube vortex, or just procrastinate? With my proven framework, you can do it in as little as 5 minutes per day over 8 weeks. My goal for this framework is to make it as accessible as possible so anyone can implement it. You do not have to waste tens of thousands of dollars on doctors, disgusting medications, and phony supplements, or waste your time on a hormone healing wild goose chase. So, I have a question for you. By now, you know your individual symptoms are driven by a deeper root cause. So, would you like me to help you create an individualized step-by-step plan to address your hormone imbalance for good? Now, I know that you showed up today, even though you're incredibly busy, for a specific reason. Maybe it's because you're tired of having your plans dictated by your hormones and you want to live life on your own terms. Maybe it's because you feel stuck. You've been offered the pill or fertility interventions, but you want to do this the natural way. I know I really related to this one. Or maybe you're just feeling super overwhelmed, like you want to fix your period, you want to boost your fertility, but there are just so many conflicting solutions out there. How are you supposed to sift through all that noise and work out what's actually relevant for you? Now, at this point, the way I see it, you've got 3 options. Option number 1, You go it alone and you keep trying to work this all out by yourself. This was me on the first 5 years of my health journey. So like me, you'll spend hours each day scouring Google and social media for answers and spend a bunch of money on random supplements, superfoods, or new diets that don't work in the long term. And you'll likely find yourself back in the exact same position this time next year, just as confused with the same symptoms or concerns. Or option number two, you spend thousands of dollars on specialists trying to get to the bottom of what's going on. This was me for the next 5 years of my health journey. I went to naturopaths, nutritionists, gynecologists, gut specialists, counselors, you name it, I saw them. I spent more than $10,000 on their fees plus testing they wanted to order, drawers full of supplements, trying to address my issues. After still not getting the answers I needed and feeling like a failure once again, I decided to invest $50,000 on completing a Bachelor of Nutritional Medicine plus postgraduate education in the hormone and fertility field so that I could become an expert. It was only then that I discovered I needed to apply a holistic approach to finally heal the root cause of my symptoms and feel better again. Now, this brings me to option number three. I took everything I learned over my 10-year journey and created a proven step-by-step roadmap so you can avoid the time, energy, and money that I wasted. This is the option for those of you who are committed to 100% taking your health back into your own hands without spending crazy amounts of time or money so you can finally be symptom-free, boost your fertility, and harness the power of your hormones for good. Okay. Let me ask you a question. How many of you are feeling a little bit like this at the moment? I know we've covered so much so far and you're probably a little bit like, oh my God, that is a lot. I know I talk super fast and I'm incredibly excited about this stuff, so I do apologize if it's been a little bit of a whirlwind. I do not want you to leave this webinar feeling overwhelmed. I want to inspire you to help you see what's possible. So, of course, you've heard a bunch of women talking about the five-step framework and how it has supported them to get the results that they really craved. At the start of this year, I put together an offer that helps to take all the information I've talked about throughout this presentation and put it into one incredible package. Now, I know that you've come here today because you want results, and while I'd love to be able to tell you everything you need to know on a 90-minute presentation, to go deep on how to heal your hormones, we've really got to take this offline. So are you ladies okay if I spend just 10 to 15 minutes walking you through this special offer that I've put together for you? Okay, great. If you are ready to balance your hormones for good and you want a proven roadmap to do so, I want to personally invite you into Hormone Harmony Academy. Hormone Harmony Academy is the only program of its kind that decodes your cycle rather than giving generalized advice and individualizes food, supplement, and lifestyle support to suit your hormonal needs so you can finally be free of period problems, acne, and fertility struggles. I want to read you one of my beautiful past students' experiences. This is Laura, who we heard from earlier. She said, "When I enrolled in HHA, I was at a point in my life where I had absolutely no control on my PCOS and met with multiple doctors who just recommended that I take the pill again and do a second round of Accutane. Then entered Tamika and HHA. No toxic medication, no pill, but just a full comprehension of your body. How it functions, what it needs, what to implement, what to stop. 3 months in, all my symptoms are gone. I am feeling so much better within myself, in my skin, my heart, everything." Okay, wow. How incredible is Laura's story? After just 3 months, she has zero symptoms and she finally feels like herself again. Wouldn't you love to feel like Laura? Wouldn't it be incredible to get your life back again and stop being controlled by your symptoms? Alexa shared with me, "I really enjoyed the Hormone Harmony Academy program. It opened my eyes to so many things concerning women's cycles and women's specific healthy habits for hormonal imbalance." And Angela said, "Do yourself a favor, take this program. This was an absolutely amazing program. If you're on the fence about doing this like I was, it was totally worth it. I learned so much in this course about my body and the improvements to your health were easy to put in place. Whilst I was still finishing off the course, I had a period with considerably less pain than I've had in a very long time. Tam was friendly, lovely to deal with, and got back to me on my questions super quickly. Can't recommend enough." Can you hear how inspired Angela is after learning this life-changing information? All right, so who does the Hormone Harmony Academy program work for? Really, it's all menstruating women, even if you don't currently have a cycle. So I'm talking women with PCOS, PMS, period pain, irregular cycles, and missing periods. Okay, when you invest in Hormone Harmony Academy today, here's what you get. You get the full details of my framework valued at $2,997 for way under RRP. This framework is built on 10 years of research that has worked time and time again for so many women. So if you consider the thousands of hours of research and practice that have gone into creating this evidence-based approach to healing your hormones forever, you can see why this resource is so incredibly valuable. You also get the entire framework broken into simple, achievable steps in my 8-week video course. So this is everything you need to walk you through step by step on our digital platform so that you can tailor the framework to you. To suit all styles of learning, I've created videos, audio versions, downloadable PDF summaries, and handy checklists. I've even created a mobile app version for those of you who are time poor or just want to watch and listen on the go. Now, the first module begins instantly when you enroll, so there's no waiting around for a program start date. Okay, so here are the 8 weekly video modules. We cover a kickstart to get you fired up, the foods that your hormones love, how to master the hormone balancing diet, blood sugar and ending sugar cravings, supercharging your digestion, loving your liver, decoding your unique cycle, and finally, living in sync with your cycle and harnessing your feminine energy so you can smash those life goals. This video program has a total value of $1,997. The video modules will support you to apply the framework to your unique cycle and mean that you never get lost on the way. So you get the full detail of my proven framework valued at $2,997 and the 8-week video course valued at $1,997 to guide you through it. Okay, so I just want to address the elephant in the room about how the program's actually personalized, because this is my most commonly asked question. So people always say to me, but if the program's pre-recorded, how is it personalized for me? Here's how HHA is special. In every video module of HHA, I walk you through how to identify the most important changes to make for your body. I explain different scenarios and what to do differently in each one. We use simple tools like questionnaires to help you work out which protocols are most important for you to implement based on your symptoms and your root cause, and which aren't as important for you. Because I get it, you can't do everything at once. I want to make sure you focus only what's going to be most impactful for you and your health. To make sure you nail it this time instead of ending up confused, my team and myself of highly trained nutritionists and naturopaths are here with you live every single step of the way to answer your questions and support you as you go through the 8-week program. We provide in-depth support to help you tweak every single step of the program to suit you, because there is no one size fits all. As well as this, because it's my goal to make this program as personalized as possible, and I know my students thrive when I add extra value, I have created a crazy amount of bonuses to further support your unique journey to hormonal bliss. So let's look at some of them now. So when you enroll in HHA, you also get lifetime access to 9 exclusive ebooks that cover every aspect of healing your hormones, from an extensive guide to how to get pregnant naturally to an in-depth guide on healing hormonal acne. I created these ebooks to help you go deeper into your unique hormone goals and become an expert in the areas that matter most to you. So don't worry, you don't need to read all 9 ebooks. Just choose the ones that are most relevant to you and dive on in whenever you need them. This is just one of the many ways that I've made sure your journey is both simple and personalized to you. So you get the full detail of my proven framework, the 8-week video course to guide you through it, and my central support resources. You also get, all right, now here's something I want you to get really excited about. When I first released HHA, my students were achieving incredible results by following the framework, but they kept telling me they didn't have the time to work out exactly what to cook to suit their hormonal needs every single day, and also the time to work out the right ingredients to shop for. So I wanted to make implementing the nutrition advice in the program as easy as possible. So I partnered with a software company and I developed one of the coolest resources for healthy eating. It is a completely individualized meal planning software program that matches your hormonal imbalance root cause with the perfect nutrition plan for you. The best part is it's totally customizable for your own likes and dislikes, any foods you avoid, the number of people you cook for, even down to how many times per week you'd like to make leftovers, and if you'd prefer to eat seasonally. When you enroll in HHA, you'll fill out a short questionnaire about your hormone symptoms, as well as your dietary preferences, what kind of equipment you've got in your kitchen, and your style of cooking. Now, it doesn't matter if you're vegan, vegetarian, halal, or you don't like Brussels sprouts, whatever it is, we can cater for you. Our super smart system will automatically generate a meal plan that perfectly matches your needs, so you don't waste any more time figuring out what to make for dinner or what to shop for. Now, let me walk you through how this actually works. So first, you'll start off by filling out our machine learning meal planning assessment, which will help you discover the best style of eating for your unique hormone root cause. You receive your results based on your symptoms. So here's one of our really common plans, the blood sugar hormone heal plan. Then you're going to share with us any dietary preferences that you have, and so many more details like how many people you're cooking for, if you want leftovers, what kitchen equipment you have, and many more before submitting all this information to us. In under a week, we will share access to your individualized hormone healing meal plan, which includes 8 weeks of meal plans to optimize and reset your hormones. So in the meal plan, you get easy and simple meals that you can drag and drop to different days of the week based on what you feel like, or you can even swap them out if you don't like something that's been assigned for you. You also get one-click shopping lists that you can use on Instacart and Amazon, or if you prefer to shop in person, you can just take the handy mobile app with you with this grocery list to the supermarket, and your grocery list has been organized into the areas of the supermarket that you'll find each ingredient, so it saves you even more time. Plus, you'll see the exact amount of everything that you need, so there's never any overbuying or food wastage. You'll have easy recipes based on your dietary requirements and optimized to heal your unique hormones. Now, how amazing is this software? Wouldn't you love to stop wasting time and energy trying to figure out what to make to support your hormones? So, to recap, you get the full detail of my proven framework, the 8-week video course to guide you through it, my essential support resources, and 8 weeks of personalized, customizable meal plans. You also get, I told you I love adding more value. Joining HHA means you have direct priority access to myself and my team of highly trained hormone guru nutritionists and naturopaths via email and inside our exclusive Facebook group for 12 weeks. Our Hormone Harmony Inner Circle group is one of my favorite places to hang out because it is full of women on the same journey as you, lifting each other up and cheering you on. Anytime you've got a question or you need a bit of a pep talk to keep you motivated, my team and I are there. So you get the full detail of my proven framework, the 8-week video course to guide you through, my essential support resources, 8 weeks of personalized meal plans, direct access to a team of nutritionists and naturopaths to guide you. You also get, inside our private group, we run weekly live Q&A sessions to answer any question you have about your hormones and how to personalize the protocols inside HHA to suit you. I love running these sessions because I get to know every single one of you so well on your journey. Now, are you wondering what happens if you can't come along live? That's a really common question. These sessions are all recorded and they're emailed to you, so you can watch back anytime you like. So you get the full detail of my proven framework, the 8-week video course to guide you through it, my essential support resources, 8 weeks of personalized meal plans, direct access to my team of nutritionists and naturopaths, and weekly Q&As with our team on Facebook Live. You also get our completely customized vitamin and supplement protocol tool. Now, who here listening today has wasted unthinkable amounts of time on supplements or vitamins that didn't work for you? You know why this was? It's not because vitamins don't ever work. They can actually be an incredibly powerful tool when they're used in the right way. The reason they didn't work for you was because they weren't individualized to your unique root cause. I created this personalized supplement protocol tool to help you work out the most highly indicated vitamins for your body so that you can only focus on the ones that are right for you and stop wasting money on the ones that aren't. So you get the full detail of my proven framework, The 8-week video course to guide you through it. My essential support resources, 8 weeks of personalized meal plans, direct access to my team of nutritionists and naturopaths, weekly Q&As with our team on Facebook Live, access to our personalized supplement protocol tool. You also get, okay, last but not least, there's one more epic bonus that I'm throwing in with all HHA enrollments. One thing that comes up as a recommendation for everyone in the personalized supplement protocol tool is my Nourished Period Repair and Regulate vitamin. Now, this is the one vitamin that I do recommend to all my students because it contains the vitamins and herbs that you need for a healthy, regular period. Now, I can't believe I'm doing this, but because I want you to get started on your hormone healing journey straight away, the minute you enroll in HHA, I'll ship you a 3-month supply of Period Repair and Regulate for free to anywhere in the world. Plus, I'm giving you a lifetime 20% discount on the entire Nourished vitamin range. Now, how amazing would it be to get your hands on this 3-pack for free? So, you get the full detail of my proven framework, the 8-week video course to guide you through it, my essential support resources, 8 weeks of personalized meal plans, direct access to my team of nutritionists and naturopaths, weekly Q&As with our team on Facebook Live, access to our personalized supplement protocol tool, and 3-month supply of Nourish Period Repair and Regulate. So you can see that the total value for my program plus all of these bonuses is $11,326. Now, obviously, I'm not going to charge you guys $11,362, but I have a question for you. Let's just say that I did. If all this did was save you hundreds of hours of confusion trying to work out the right solutions for your unique problems, would it be worth it? Yeah, I would have paid this in a heartbeat to have the cheat sheet framework that's worked for thousands of other women at my fingertips instead of failing over and over and over before I got it right. If all this did was save you tens of thousands of dollars on doctors, specialists, medicines, supplements, testing, and skincare products, would it be worth it? I know I paid 5 times this on my personal health journey, and I was looking at paying a whole lot more if I ended up going down the fertility intervention pathway as well. If all this did was finally allow you to get your health back, would it be worth the $11,000? I know for me, I would have paid anything to heal my hormones, get my life back, and allow me to conceive my healthy baby girl. I would have paid anything to stop living my life controlled by my symptoms and get that wasted time back with my friends and family. Now, I had 2 choices with this program. I could either make it as cheap as possible and have very little personalization and low levels of support for women going through it. And actually, I tried this for a while, and honestly, the experience wasn't great for anyone. I couldn't give women the attention they deserved, and I also couldn't add the stacks of value that I've just shared with you today. Instead, Hormone Harmony Academy is an investment in your health. And that investment gives you full access to an insane amount of value worth 10 times what I'm charging, plus hours of direct support from me and my team. And because we believe small groups are the best way to show you the attention you deserve, spaces are highly limited. We are only accepting 30 new students per month, and they are running out fast. So this whole package has a total value of $11,326. So what I decided to do is slash 80%, well, actually more like 83%, but 80% is a nice round number, off the total price. So you can enroll in HHA from my website at any time for $1,997. But because you stayed for the full presentation today, I want to do something really special for you. I am going to give you access to everything right now for $997. Yep, you heard me, that is $1,000 off. So right now, everyone who's on this webinar has been placed in a 7-day countdown that will be shared with you via email. So you have until that countdown hits 0 to get access to the $1,000 discount. General public pays $1,997, but you can have it for $997 because the fact that you stayed in this presentation for so long shows me how committed you are to healing your hormones, and I really want to reward that. Now, if you were to go to my website right now and enroll in HHA, here it is. It really is $1,997. So you can see I am not making this up. This is a really big deal. Okay, so now you have 2 choices. Number one, you can do nothing and not take this leap of faith, which, by the way, is 100% risk-free. But the problem with that is we've just spent over an hour together, and you know this is the vehicle you need to change your life. So that's your first option. You can leave here today and absolutely nothing is going to change. But my guess is you showed up here today because you know something needs to change. Am I right? So your second option is to make a small investment today compared to the value that you're going to get in return and give it a shot. Just try it out. Now, I have a philosophy in my business. If I can't improve your health, I don't deserve your money. So let me share with you one of the craziest things I've done in my business with you. All my colleagues in the industry have said I'm insane for offering this to you, but I am so confident in the results that you're going to get from Hormone Harmony Academy that I'm willing to do this. I've seen my proven framework work with hundreds of women and have personally used it to heal my own hormones. I know how hard it can be to take that final step and sign up for something when you've tried a million different things and none of them seem to be working. So I created the Real Results Guarantee. Enroll today in Hormone Harmony Academy and I'm so confident that you will get the results. You can have access to the full 8 weeks of the program and still get your money back. The only condition is that you have to do the work in each module and have not seen any results. Pretty amazing, right? Do the work, and if you haven't seen any results, you can have a full refund if you request it before the 8-week program is over. I am that confident that this will be the thing that changes your life. So I want you to ask yourself honestly, what have you got to lose? Get your results or get your money back. It's that simple. All right, so if you're ready to join us, you can click the link above and get started instantly. Okay, everyone, remember when I said I love to add value? Call me crazy, but for the next 7 days, if you enroll in Hormone Harmony Academy, not only am I giving you $1,000 off the enrollment fee, I'm also giving away free access to my Cycle Supercharge bonus bundle. This is a bonus package that I normally sell for $291 as an add-on to the program, but when you enroll during my special 7-day promotional period, I'll throw in instant access to the 3 incredible resources inside this bundle for free. So that's a total savings of $1,291 when you join in the next 7 days. And remember, if you're not live today and you're watching this as a recording of the webinar, that's 7 days from the time of the webinar you registered for. So you might have even less time to grab these incredible bonuses. You can see exactly how much time is left to grab this bonus by clicking the Join Now button. The Cycle Supercharge bonus bundle is the ultimate upgrade to sync your diet, movement, and mindset with the phases of your cycle and seriously uplevel your hormone balancing game. This is the thing that really makes a difference for so many of my students on their journey to balance their hormones. This bonus bundle includes my live recipe collection, the Cycle Syncing workout video series, and the Cycle Syncing meditations, and these are all priced at $97 each. The live recipe collection is a continually updated resource of hormone nourishing recipes created by me and my team of nutritionists. Having this resource on hand is a game changer because you can simply grab the recipe book and choose out of any of the hundreds of simple recipes, knowing that you're following the hormone balancing diet principles covered inside the core HHA program. The really fun part about this resource is it's ever growing. So my team and I are adding new recipes all the time, so you never get bored of healthy eating. It's the perfect addition to the 8 weeks of recipes and meal plans that you'll get when you enroll. Now, here are a couple of screen grabs from the Cycle Syncing workout series. Now, this is the game-changing hack to maximizing your workouts as a menstruator. By following the changing energy patterns throughout your menstrual cycle, these weekly workout videos meet you exactly where your hormones are at, leaving you energized and your hormones balanced rather than feeling like you're constantly dragging yourself to do exercise. Getting exercise right when you have a hormone imbalance is a crucial piece of the puzzle that I see so many women leave out on their journey. Making sure your exercise routine supports exactly what's going on with your hormones is key, and leaving this unaddressed can lead to some really unresolved hormone symptoms, even when you've addressed all other aspects of your cycle. Now, remember Amy from earlier, the marketing professional who started organizing her life around her ebbs and flows of energy? These workouts were a crucial part of her success. She was able to quit her gym membership and follow these workout videos, saving her hundreds on gym fees and helping her to actually love movement that embraced where she was at each day of her cycle. Now, working with a personal trainer who has expertise in hormones to create a plan like this would take weeks and cost you hundreds of dollars, so that's why I did it all for you. I worked with the incredible certified Pilates and fitness instructor, Brittany Labotz, to create this week-by-week home workout video series. So the series comes with 4 weekly workouts that require no equipment and can be adjusted for beginners all the way up to seasoned gym junkies. There's also a downloadable PDF version of the workouts for those of you who prefer to have it all laid out in advance, or just simply hit play on the video on your computer or phone and work out alongside Brittany. Think about it. You can quit the gym once you have these workout plans for free. Now, wouldn't you love to stop paying for your gym membership? And finally, when you join in the next 7 days, I'll also throw in free access to the Cycle Syncing Meditation Series. This is a beautiful collection of 12-minute daily meditations to support each distinct phase of your menstrual cycle and meet you where your hormones are at. Listen to the guided meditations daily and drop into the seasons of your cycle and take some time to breathe, because lowered stress equals happy hormones. Not addressing your stress response daily can lead to ongoing hormone issues and cause heightened stress hormones. And this has a real flow-on effect to the balance of your reproductive hormones like estrogen and testosterone. So this series lays it all out for you, so you never have to think about what type of meditation will be best for you. You just line it up with the day of your cycle and hit play. I created this bonus bundle to make sure you had every single aspect of healing your hormones covered in one place. So from food to movement to mindset, I've got you covered for free when you join in the next 7 days. All right, everyone, for the really fast action takers on this webinar today, I have something extra special for you, because I just love adding value. I'm definitely a giver. If you sign up before the end of this masterclass, I'll throw in my all-time most popular ebook for free, the PCOS Survival Kit, which retails at $89. It covers everything from how to identify if you have PCOS and what tests to ask your doctor for, to identifying your PCOS root cause, an individualized guide on what to eat, which supplements to take, what exercise is best for you, as well as my biggest evidence-based tips to optimize fertility and pregnancy when you have PCOS. To get your hands on this epic ebook, all you need to do is enroll before the masterclass winds up today, and I'll make sure it's in your membership area as soon as you enroll. You'll see a little countdown timer for how much time you have left before we finish here today. Okay, so to recap, when you join HHA today, you'll have access to the 5-step framework, 8 weekly video and audio modules, the essential support resources, that was those 9 ebooks, 8 weeks of personalized meal plans, direct access to our team via Facebook and email, weekly live Q&A video calls, access to our personalized supplement tool, 3 months of Nourish Period and Period Repair and Regulate vitamins. If you sign up in the next 7 days, you'll have the Cycle Supercharged bonus bundle for free. And if you enroll now before the end of this masterclass, you'll also grab the PCOS Survival Kit ebook. All right, when you invest in Hormone Harmony Academy, you can save thousands of dollars on doctors, save thousands of dollars on natural healthcare practitioners, save hundreds by taking the right supplements, save your time by being put on the path to success straight away. Stop seeing your nutritionist or naturopath, stop getting dermal treatments, stop buying gimmicky products on Facebook and Instagram to heal your skin and cycle, stop being controlled by your period every month, finally get clarity on your challenges, and join a community of women that are all on the same journey, myself and my team included. Now, I want you to stop and think for a minute. What is all of that worth to you? Okay, I want to walk you through how the enrollment process works. So you're going to click the link above. Now, I want to run just through the form with you, because I get a lot of questions on how to actually fill this out properly. So when you click the link above, you will see the $1,000 discount is applied. So if you can see that blue text that says $1,000 off, you know you're in the right place. So next, you're going to fill out your email address to create an account. And then you're going to fill out your shipping address for your vitamins to be sent for you. And yes, we do ship globally. So for orders in the US, you can expect to have your vitamins in around 5 to 7 business days. And outside of the US, you can expect about 7 to 14 business days. So make sure that you pop in your best shipping address in this form. Next, you're going to fill out your phone number for any urgent updates on your order. And then you're going to select if you want to pay with a secure card payment or PayPal. We accept both. And finally, there's an additional option there if you want to purchase a program that we've created called the Hormone Healing Mindset. So by now, you should know that HHA is a fully comprehensive hormone healing program. But for those of you who want to do a little bit of extra work on your mindset, we've developed a course on how to become the most beautiful, authentic version of yourself. So it is seriously in depth, with hours of content for you to dive into to support that crucial mindset piece on your health journey. Now, it's not essential, but if supporting your mental health appeals to you, I would definitely recommend it. So by checking this little box on the order form, the Hormone Healing Mindset program will also be added to your order. Finally, you're going to click complete my purchase. And step 3, your spot will be confirmed, and you'll know because you'll see this extremely exciting congratulations page. Now, you can join our Facebook group by clicking on that blue button on that congratulations page. And you can get started connecting with us and the women in the group straight away. Every week, you're going to get a new module released, so you'll get access to the first two modules when you enroll, and then each week after that, a new module will come out. And we'll be in touch with you about personalizing your bonuses, so things like your meal plans and where to submit your live Q&A questions. All right, so if you're ready to enroll and take advantage of all of these incredible bonuses before they expire, you've got some options. You can enroll now with a single payment of $997, or you can go for our payment plan option and pay in 4 payments over 8 weeks with no interest at all using PayPal Pay in 4. So both of these options include the $1,000 discount and all of the bonuses. Okay, so if you want to use PayPal's new Buy Now, Pay Later feature, you absolutely can. Now, this feature is currently available in Australia, the US, France, and Canada. And it's also available in the UK, but for those in the UK, it's a pay in 3 instead of a pay in 4. Also, for those of you in the US, you can also use PayPal credit. So this actually allows you to make a purchase interest-free for 6 months and then pay it off as you go, which is pretty cool, right? So the first step is to fill out your details and then click the PayPal option in the order form. Then you're going to see this little box pop up saying PayPal checkout. Click on that. And when you do, you'll see a familiar looking PayPal dialog box popping up. So scroll down a little bit. And if PayPal Pay in 4 is available in your country, you're going to see this as an option like here in this image. So the price of $249.25 will be converted to your local currency, and the payments are going to happen automatically every 2 weeks. All right, I know there have been a few different bonuses flying around. I don't want you getting confused. So let's just take a minute to go over what you get by signing up at different times. So when you sign up before the end of this masterclass today, and you can see a countdown timer for how much time you have left in the top right, you'll grab my PCOS Survival Kit ebook plus my Cycle Supercharge bonus bundle absolutely free and save $1,000 off the enrollment fee. If you sign up after the masterclass ends, but within the next 7 days, you'll miss out on the PCOS ebook, but you'll still score my Cycle Supercharge bonus bundle for free instantly, plus save $1,000 on enrollment. And whilst you'll still be able to sign up for the core program at a later date, the next 7 days are the only opportunity to get your hands on these epic bonuses, which will seriously uplevel your success throughout the program and save you countless hours of money trying to work out those extra steps on your own. So wait more than 7 days and you'll miss out on all these bonuses, and you'll miss out on the $1,000 discount. And don't forget, we only offer 30 spaces per month. Okay, I want to read you another one of my incredible HHA students' results. So this is from Eunice in London, and she said, "I have been suffering with hormonal issues for over 7 years, having PCOS, PMS, gut issues, and many more things. For such a long time, I've been looking for help from doctors, the internet, friends, and somehow I stumbled across TAM and Hormone Harmony Academy. I finally decided it was time to take real action and enroll, and I would do it 10 times over. I am so glad that I joined this course, because for the first time in ages, I finally understood what my body was telling me. With the steps and advice Tam gives, I'm now more energized, I'm starting to enjoy my periods, the PMS reduced significantly, and so much more. I could go on forever. Tam presents the modules in a simple but informative way, really getting to the core of each issue and guiding you every step of the way throughout the course. In just 8 weeks, I saw the results I had been searching for in years, and I am super excited to continue on this journey." How incredible is Eunice's story? Wouldn't you love to finally find the answers that you've been looking for so long? Okay, at the start of this masterclass, I mentioned a special gift, the Heal Your Cycle ebook. Now, this ebook covers the 4 most common period types and how these give a window into the root cause of your hormone imbalance symptoms. It's one of the tools we use inside HHA to make personalized recommendations. Now, it won't be enough to heal your hormones for good, but think of it as a tiny little taster of the full HHA program. So as promised, if you're joining me live right now, you can grab your free ebook for download. You'll see your ebook popping up for download right now. Now, if you couldn't make it along live and you're watching this as a recording and you're like, "Oh man, I really want a copy of this," feel free to reach out to my team at hello@nourishnaturalhealth.com and we'll see if we can still organize a little copy for you. Okay, everyone, I know you're all checking out your ebook download right now, but I want you to come back to me, because this ebook is just the starting point of your hormone healing journey. There are so many factors that impact on your hormone balance beyond your period type. So if you're ready to get your life back, supercharge your fertility and reverse your symptoms, the only way to truly address this for good is to join the full Hormone Harmony Academy program. This means I can walk you through every single step you need to know to heal your hormones and make sure every protocol is individualized to your root cause. So once again, if you're ready to get started, all you need to do is click the Join Now link. You've got two options to choose from and you're good to go. And remember, sign up whilst we're still live here today and you'll receive my 52-page PCOS Survival Kit ebook absolutely free. Sign up within the next 7 days and I'll gift you my Cycle Supercharger bonus bundle for free and give you a super generous $1,000 discount. You really don't want to miss out on this saving. All right, everyone. So for the next 10 minutes or so, I'm going to be answering some of the most common questions I've been getting about Hormone Harmony Academy. And if you've got a specific question that I don't answer, I'm going to let you know how you can ask me that directly at the end. All right, first one. Wait, I missed it. How long do I get access to the program for? Okay, so once you enroll, you'll have instant access to the program for 12 weeks. So that's an extra 4 weeks after the 8-week program ends, just to make sure you have time to catch up if you fall behind. You'll also have access to our private support group for a full 12 weeks. Okay, you might be thinking, I've got a diagnosis of PCOS, hypothalamic amenorrhea, endometriosis, or I'm currently taking the pill or another form of birth control, so I'm not really sure how this program would work for me. You might have been told that there isn't much you can do to naturally support these conditions. Well, let's just burst that bubble right now, because the principles I teach inside of Hormone Harmony Academy aren't just for people who have a current period, they're for anyone with hormones. So if you're currently on birth control and you're not planning to come off anytime soon, that's totally your choice and I respect that. What I want you to know is that the 5-step protocol in Hormone Harmony Academy will help to combat the long-term effects of birth control like nutrient deficiencies and also support your liver to clear synthetic hormones. So this means that when and if you do decide to come off, you're gonna have a much smoother transition back to natural hormone production with massively reduced chances of acne flare-ups and irregular cycles. If you have a diagnosed condition, my course is not designed to specifically treat this, and you still need to keep seeing your doctor, but balancing your hormones can have a dramatic influence on your symptoms. So we covered a few student stories already on this webinar where their PCOS symptoms were reversed through the protocols, but I've had so many similar success stories where ladies who've had their period missing for 6 years have had it return after completing Hormone Harmony Academy. I've also worked with many women with endometriosis who've had significantly reduced pain, heaviness of their bleeds, and other painful symptoms like bloating. The beauty of this program is its ability to be individualized to you based on your root cause of your symptoms and the goals that you have for your health. This is not a one-size-fits-all program. Every single step of the program has customizable protocols based on your unique hormonal situation. And remember, if you have PCOS, when you join, whilst we're still here live today, I'll throw in my 52-page PCOS Survival Kit ebook for free. All right, this is a common one. How is this program personalized to my needs? Every step of the way is personalized to you. So from food to exercise to vitamins and supplements, we use digital quizzes and questionnaires to determine the best unique solutions for you as you go through the whole program. I've even developed a meal planning software to completely individualize meal plans for you for the 8 weeks, as well as creating a personalized supplement protocol tool to recommend only the most highly indicated supplements for you. Beyond this, you'll also have access to myself and my team for a full 12 weeks to ask questions every step of the way and make sure you get it right this time. Now, this is one I hear all the time. You might also be thinking, I've tried so many things. I just can't afford to take another chance. Oh girl, I hear you. Before I healed my hormone imbalances for good, I'd literally bought every celebrity endorsed vitamin, face mask, juice cleanse, diet program under the sun, and I'd experienced zero changes to my health. I was feeling more confused and frustrated than ever. What's different about Hormone Harmony Academy is that you learn how to read the signs of your period and your hormone symptoms and understand what your body's actually trying to communicate with you. So rather than applying generalized advice that worked for someone else, understanding that language of your hormones means that you're able to respond with the right foods, supplements, and lifestyle changes for your individual body for the rest of your life. So think of Hormone Harmony Academy as an individualized roadmap to taking care of your body. You'll learn to look after every single aspect of your health. Not only does each module of the program give you tools to individualize your treatment, but the priceless guidance that you're going to receive inside the Facebook support group makes sure you never have a question unanswered. You're also going to get daily motivation and tips to keep going, and this is what really makes the program stand out from the rest. All right, now this one actually comes up quite a lot. Why would I enroll in HHA when I can just follow your free advice on Instagram and your blogs? Okay, so if you've been following me for a while or you're on my mailing list, you'll know I am so passionate about women's health that I share lots of daily tips to improve your period and your fertility. The problem is, whilst the advice I share is helpful to get you started on your journey to hormone balance, without following a proven roadmap that helps you identify exactly what's important for your body, you'll still fall victim to the dreaded approach of trying new idea after new idea and never truly getting to the bottom of why you're experiencing your symptoms. The protocols we cover inside HHA go into vastly more depth than anything that I can share on social media. So I created HHA to take away the countless hours of research and university study required to understand your hormones and develop the right plan for you. Enrolling in the program means that you have every single baby step after baby step mapped out in front of you. Plus, you'll gain access to myself and my highly trained team to support you and course correct at every single step of the way. It's time you got it right this time. Okay, you might be wondering if you can still join HHA from wherever you are currently in the world, and the answer is a big fat yes. So HHA is 100% online, so this means you can access it from anywhere, anytime, on any device. I've also created a mobile version of the program, and you can access this on Apple and Android phones, so you can watch on whatever device you prefer. Plus, every module includes a downloadable audio file of the video module, so you can listen on the go. I've even included a special bonus resource with my past students' favorite hormone-friendly brands from all around the world. So you'll be able to find local food, cleaning, and skincare brands in your hometown, no matter where you are in the world. Okay, here's another common question. Can I actually heal my cycle using your framework? The answer to this one is a big fat yes. Less than 1% of the hundreds of women who've already completed the program haven't seen results. Myself and my team have dedicated an incredible amount of time and resources to help both guarantee your success and make it as simple as possible. Which brings me to the next commonly asked question. Do you have a guarantee? I sure do. So you can take the entire 8-week program, and if you follow the modules and don't see any improvements in your symptoms, I will gladly give you your full investment back. All you need to do is show me that you tried and you didn't get results. So it's completely risk-free. Either you get results or you get your money back. Okay, I'm time poor. How you make this easy for me, Tam? Great question. As a time poor mama myself, this was one of the biggest focuses for me when I created the program. So if you're anything like me, I cannot stand when teachers take forever to get to the point. So I've been known to listen to other courses and podcasts on double speed just to get through them. So with this in mind, all the video modules in HHA are only ever 10 to 15 minutes long, and I get straight to the point. So there is no waiting around for the answers. I've also made cheat sheets and checklists for every module to save you time implementing the framework. There are several questionnaires and quizzes throughout the program which are going to help fast track your decisions about which aspects of the protocol to focus on. And of course, one of the biggest ways I've saved you time is by creating the completely personalized meal planning software. Which leads me to my next question. Can you help make healthy eating easier? I sure can. One of the hardest parts about sticking to healthy eating is keeping up the motivation to decide what to make when, working out what ingredients you're gonna need, and then actually buying them, right? So I have completely removed these steps for you by creating my Heal Plans software to generate an entirely customized meal plan for you for the full 8 weeks of the program. Plus, itemized grocery lists and Instacart and Amazon Fresh delivery integration so that you can get your exact groceries delivered to you at the click of a button. This incredible bonus will save you hours each week on planning and shopping, plus hundreds of dollars on buying the wrong ingredients, and completely remove the confusion of how to eat the right way for your hormones. And you get it for free when you join HHA. All right, what if I don't have Facebook? So if you don't have Facebook, it is not a problem at all. Our weekly live Q&A sessions take place inside our private Facebook group, but they are also recorded, downloaded, and then shared with you via email. So there's no need to have a Facebook account if you don't want to. Will the spaces run out? They sure will. so that we can offer undivided attention to only a small group of students to help guarantee your success, we only take 30 new students per month. So if you follow the Join Now button, you'll be able to see exactly how many spaces are left this month. All right, remind me, Tam, what am I getting when I sign up? Sure thing. When you enroll, you'll have access to the 5-step framework, valued at $2,997, the 8 weekly video and audio modules valued at $1,997, the essential support resources valued at $697, 8 weeks of personalized meal plans valued at $1,997, direct access to my team via Facebook and email valued at $1,997, weekly live Q&A video calls valued at $997, access to our personalized supplement tool valued at $497, 3 month supply of Nourish, Period Repair and Regulate vitamins valued at $147. When you sign up in the next 7 days, you'll also grab the Cycle Supercharged Bonus Bundle valued at $291. And if you enroll now, before we wind up in the next couple of minutes, you'll also grab the PCOS Survival Kit ebook valued at $47. So that's a total value of $11,664, but it's yours today for just $997. Okay. I'm just switching my camera back on for these last few minutes of the masterclass today because I wanted you to be able to see me for my little farewell. So those are the questions that we have time for today. And I just wanted to take a minute to thank you so much for being here today. Now, if you are still on the fence about whether or not to join Hormone Harmony Academy, I want you to think about what your life would look like if you were finally free of your hormone symptoms. What would you have time for that you just don't have time for right now? How would your day look? How would your year look? And most importantly, how would you feel? I really don't want you to miss out on the opportunity to grab the bonus bundle for free along with the $1,000 discount. So if you are even remotely still on the fence, I'd love for you to click the Join Now button above and you'll be taken to the enrollment page where I have a live chat. So you can ask any question that wasn't answered today to myself and my team. Because either way, I want to make sure that you're not on the fence after these 7 days are up. So if you decide to join, you feel really good about that and you dive on into the program and receive all that support. And if you decide, you know what, now's just not the right time for me to prioritize this, then you feel really good about that too. I just don't want you to get to the end of the 7 days and have that sinking FOMO feeling that you waited too long and you missed out. So I would absolutely love and be honored to support you on your journey. Thank you so much for being here with me today. Have an absolutely incredible day and I hope to welcome you into the program soon. Bye for now.